Stoneware has been a cornerstone product for Pampered Chef for decades. Its shapes and styles have evolved over the years, but here's what holds true. Stoneware's durability, versatility, and consistency make it a must-have for your kitchen. Stoneware makes food taste so good. It evenly distributes heat and draws moisture away from the food, resulting in crispier crusts, juicier meats, even browning, and lighter baked goods. And Stoneware has excellent heat retention, so it keeps your food nice and warm. My favorite things to cook are roasted potatoes. They come out perfectly crispy, and you don't even have to flip them. Here's a tip. Cover the surface evenly with food. This helps keep the temperature even across the pan. So, what is Stoneware? It's a ceramic bakeware that's made from 100% natural material. It's pressed into shapes and fired in a kiln at extremely high temperatures. This is what gives Stoneware its strength. And since our Stoneware is dense and virtually non-porous, it won't hold on to smells, oils, or flavors. No one wants their cookies tasting like fish sticks, and that won't happen with these. We have different types of Stoneware: fully unglazed, fully glazed, and partially glazed. They're fantastic in the oven, and I love that they're microwave safe. And our unglazed stones are broiler safe. Let's talk about the workhorse pieces every kitchen needs, our unglazed Stoneware. If you don't have Stoneware, this is where you want to start. We've upgraded this collection with our new Stonefusion material to get even better results, make it even more versatile, and stronger than ever before. When fused in the firing process, this special formulation gives you Stoneware that's strong enough to be preheated, used with higher oven temperatures, and can go in the dishwasher. Our popular bar pan and pizza stone are part of this collection. Homemade and store-bought pizza are both amazingly good on Stoneware. When you preheat the stones, you get even lighter, crispier pizza crusts. And the pizza stone is designed with a back lip, so food doesn't slide off when you take the stone in and out of the oven or when you use a pizza peel. The handles make it easier to put the pans in and out of the oven. You can also make excellent sheet pan dinners, roasted veggies, and cookie bars with the bar pans. Put them under the broiler for toasting foods or finishing a dish with melted cheese. And check out this unique pattern on the bottom. For people who already have Stoneware, this will help distinguish these updated pieces as ones that are safe to preheat, use under the broiler, and put in the dishwasher. When you first get your stone, you could start using it right away. The more you use it, a darker, natural nonstick surface develops. We like to say, the darker it looks, the better it cooks. To build the seasoning more quickly, bake higher fat foods the first few times or lightly brush with cooking oil. Cleaning unglazed Stoneware is even easier now that you can put it in the dishwasher. If you want to build up that dark seasoning over time, you can skip the dishwasher and use a little warm water and the pan scraper that comes with it. No soap needed. To deep clean your Stoneware, make a baking soda paste, apply it to the area, and let it stand for about 15 to 20 minutes. Wipe off the paste with a non-abrasive cloth, then rinse and towel dry. Our partially glazed Stoneware is another option that's great for oven-to-table presentation. This option combines a functional unglazed material that goes in and out of the microwave. It gets crispy, delicious results, and the gray outer glaze makes it beautiful for any occasion. This Stoneware also comes with a pan scraper, and all you need to use to clean it is some warm water. Our fully glazed Stoneware pieces are oven-to-table ready. Just like our other Stoneware, there's no seasoning required. I love doing our famous braids and rings. They look so pretty on the platter, and the best part is that when they come out of the oven, I don't have to transfer to a different plate or bowl to serve. So easy. When I make warm dips in the glazed Stoneware bowls, they stay warm for a long time, so everyone can enjoy them. These pieces are also dishwasher safe. No matter what type of Stoneware you choose, you can be sure you'll get amazing results. Once you start using it, you'll see how it'll become a staple in your kitchen for decades to come.